Welcome to Creation. Today we will be taking a look at different storytelling techniques that build basic entrepreneurial skills. Let's get started. Storytelling is an effective way to communicate in various environments, from your personal life to your workspace and even in the classroom. The reason storytelling is an effective technique in many aspects of life is that stories actually help us to process and remember information. Much of what we enjoy about stories is the emotional message or nostalgia that is associated with them. But stories have more power than that. Stories give us an insight into the lives of others, a different perspective and emotional connection. Stories reshape knowledge into something meaningful and can engage others. Perhaps this is why storytelling is so useful when it comes to learning. People can connect with a story, relate to it, and perhaps even have experienced it. From this, individuals can connect, motivate, inspire, give meaning, and organize information in an insightful way. So, how can this help you in your teaching practice? As with everything, there are benefits and challenges to using storytelling techniques in multicultural settings. Stories often act as a bridge that connects people and can ignore diversity. Storytelling can be used to incite cross-cultural communication. It is a powerful way to engage multicultural groups because stories have the ability to reinforce priorities and values. As people, we tend to become connected and engaged by stories, and therefore this technique has the power to unite people from diverse cultures. It also facilitates understanding of important meanings, beliefs, and behaviors from different cultures. Storytelling can make others aware of cultural sensitivity, and through diverse cultural perspectives can inspire creativity and drive innovation. The challenges associated with storytelling is when people are confronted by negative cultural stereotypes, prejudice, or cultural misinterpretations. Being aware of the benefits and challenges of storytelling is important when using this technique in your classroom. In a classroom setting, storytelling has the ability to engage and empower learners, improve academic performance, enhance student-teacher relationships, encourage classroom engagement, decrease cross-cultural conflict, and motivate learners to collaborate with others. Through storytelling, you can immerse learners into a diverse and collaborative learning environment. This enables individuals to communicate effectively across cultures and embrace the value of diversity. An important thing to remember when using this technique in a classroom is to focus on non-prejudiced factors, cooperative learning, perceiving similarities rather than differences, cultural identity and appropriation, self-awareness, self-esteem, empathetic understanding, and mutual goals. Storytelling is an effective and culturally relevant technique that works to enhance multicultural understanding and respect among learners. If you decide to incorporate storytelling into your learning approach, remember to tell your stories with gestures, body language and movement, create mental images through descriptions, and encourage interaction through questions. And you'll have your class engaged in no time. There are so many advantages to storytelling techniques, and this approach has the ability to empower learners, so why not try this out in your own classroom? For more lessons on participatory learning, please visit the Creation Project website at creationproject.eu.